su vaticinio con respecto al fin de semana en Golcos y Byron Bay.
I have to say, you know, it's a real privilege to be here at Irene's house. Look the meal that we're having, you know, authentic Cuban food, you know, con gris, rice, and an amazing salad. So it's a privilege, it's a blessing. And I have to say, all the students of Buena Vista Dance Company, Eric Turro Martinez, they dance amazing. We did two different nights. Yesterday, we play a little bit of the new contemporary Cuban music, the new tendency. And then today, we just did the real deal, Son Cubano. So the majority of music, probably 88 or 89%, it was Son Cubano. And it was amazing. So I highly recommend you. So if you are in the Gold Coast or if you are in Brisbane, you know where the real deal is. Eric Turro Martinez Company and Chantel Turro Martinez. And I don't say it because of that I know them. It's a real privilege to have them, you know, and globally, international, well-known, the real deal. Please, come and check them out.
But I have to say, on top of that, my brother, never, yeah, I absolutely secure what I said, never come one DJ or one musician like you here and play that authentic music, Cuban music, ever, and make the people dancing for tonight, non-stop, including myself. Thank you very much, Dwight Chocolate Escobar, mi hermano. Que viva la música cubana, y usted es el embajador oficial de la música cubana en este país.
Thank you.
Un placer, y vas a volver por acá.
And as I always say, and the glory is for God. Thank you.
Así.